My name is Florecita Gonzalez, and I'm an undergraduate student here at University of Kentucky, and we're here at Sanders Brown, and we mainly focus on Alzheimer's research and vascular dementia. I'm from Mexico, and I moved here to the States around age 8 or 9, and I've been here in Kentucky since then. I'm actually a first-generation college student, so I work with microglial cells, which are brain cells, and we are trying to find a specific restorative phenotype. So that's what my project is. I'm actually gonna be checking my cells, and this I have to do this periodically to make sure that the cells are healthy and that they are growing in order to be later on performing experiments. So that's what I'm going to be doing, checking on the scope, make sure they are healthy. Well, I don't personally know someone with Alzheimer's, but I know that is a big problem, and there's a lot of people with Alzheimer's nowadays, and it is becoming to be a very prominent problem. So my hope is to be able to help in the future. More people. Okay, if you want to become a scientist, I would say that it's a very, very rewarding journey. It is hard. It is hard in regards to that you have to work hard in with your projects, because they might not always work the way you want them to, but it's very rewarding, and at the long run you're helping, you're doing like a little step towards like a bigger project, which is helping out, you know, society. Yes. If you want to get involved in research, you have to first of all also figure out what is it that you want to do. Personally, I like neuroscience, so it's one aspect that I want to really, really explore right now, but you also have to explore different areas and see what is it that you like the best. So it's a long journey, because you have little projects that you work on, but they might not always work out as you want them to. So you're continuously working on a project. It is very rewarding. It's a lot of work, but it's if you enjoy it, it's gonna be something that you will always you know want to be doing. So I think it is, and plus you're helping society. So it is a very rewarding thing to do.